boys and girls. Welcome back. What we're going to do today, the holidays are right around the corner. We are several days away from Christmas. I figured I would do a quick little video on some perfect last-minute stocking stuffer style gift ideas that every guitarist will love. So if you are short on ideas and need a couple of extra little pieces, you know, whether you're a mom or dad buying for the kid, or your nice girlfriend buying for your guitarist boyfriend, or nice boyfriend buying for your guitarist girlfriend, these are items that will be sure to please any guitarist. So without further ado, here's a little tuner. Okay, guitarists could always use another tuner. They also make these little clip-on tuners. Okay, so you have you know, an inexpensive tuner or like a nice clip-on tuner. In all cases, they're relatively inexpensive, and a guitarist could always use another tuner. It doesn't need to be extravagant. If it gets the guitar in tune, it'll do the nice. It'll get the job done. And plus, these items are great for stocking stuffers. Second thing, us guitarists could always use some strings. So buy a couple of different, maybe an assortment or different, you know, maybe their favorite strings. So you could be sitting down having lunch, say, honey, what are your favorite guitar strings? And you know, the other honey would be like, why are you asking me that? Well, it's because, you know, maybe you want to stuff the stocking, right? So, guitar strings, tuner. Okay, that's two items. Number three, maybe you want to get fancy and show a little love with some guitar picks. And we have for boys and girls, we have some nice pink style picks, and these are nice picks. These are called star picks. So it shows that you care. Sometimes it's the little things that mean the most. You know, all those grungy like picks that you get free in the guitar store. Next thing you know, you have a bunch of them. These are nice picks. They don't slip out of your hand. They're relatively affordable. They come in different colors like purple and green and pink and black and white. So you get a whole bunch and you just stuff them in the stocking. A nice rock and roll shirt. Find out what your guitarist's favorite band is. I recently went to the Slipknot concert. I bought myself a shirt and it looks something like that. So you could go online. There's tons of places you could get a nice nice shirt. It's a nice one, you know, you just kind of put it in a ball, maybe put a ribbon around it, throw it in a stocking. And then you could get, of course, some guitar straps. And guitar straps also come in different colors and stuff like that. So here's a nice assortment of different colored guitar straps. You could get guitar straps in purple, in red. Maybe you're an acoustic player and want something a little more earthy, blue, so on and so forth. And of course, black. Check this out though, by the way. So these here are called Monkey Man guitar straps, extra long guitar straps. So if you're a little on the, you know, the biggest side, and you like to keep the guitar low, check out the Monkey Man extra long guitar straps. I love the Monkey Man font, by the way. It almost reminds me of Iron Maiden font. Anyway, so you get some straps, you could get some guitar picks, you could get a tuner, a t-shirt, and some strings. Five ideas that you could stuff stockings with and make any guitarist happy for the holidays. I hope you enjoyed this quick little video. Leave you off with one of those. Thank you for watching. Till next time, rock on. Later.